get back to lead arm parallel and everything's looking quite good, you can see I've got a bit of space here, then this player was doing what?
So there'll be a little bit more turn as they got nearer the top of their swing, but once they got to here, which is about your full turn, the arms will carry on going. You get this disconnect here, this is going to drop.
And the thing is you can get that immediate feedback here. Rehearse this once, exaggerating that feeling. Nice and smooth.